insomnia issues. I had switched over to a different insomnia pill the other day, and you did some eye testing on me.
Yes.
How did you know exactly where to go to correct my issue, my breathing issue, and my back?
Yeah, great question. Okay, everyone get the question? Sandy switched to a different sleeping pill. She has been seeing us for a while. She had a severe condition. Now, she was out of that pill, and she took a different pill, totally different chemical component. Now, here's the deal. Sleeping pills work on the chemistry of your brain, the neurotransmitters. Are you all familiar with that? Mm-hmm. Neurotransmitters are the chemicals that your brain lives on. When we did some eye testing on her, on eye movement, how the eyes are moving, this gives us a window on what your brain is doing. And for that specific moment in time, we knew that this drug or this different medication caused her ribcage, where the respiration is, to buckle in. It caused the spasticity or rigidity in that region based on the eye movement. Why? Because the eyes, ladies and gentlemen, are phytogenetically, this means from birth, they are connected to all your vestibular apparatus, which is the ear mechanism, your cerebellum, your brain, your eyes, and your posture. So that's why when you look down like this, if your eyes don't function properly, familiar with that, right, Cindy? Okay, if you look down like this or back up, if your eyes are not working properly, you either fall forward or backward. If your eyes can't regulate your brain, your chemicals, your posture, your vestibular apparatus, and your line of gravity. This is profound. Okay, so what we did is that through this movement, we found an aberrancy, which means an aberrancy, wrong, something is happening wrong, and we were able to zoom in on that problem. And we did a correction, and Sandy was over the roof, right? Okay, there you go. Okay, did I answer your question?
Yes.
So the connection of the eyes to the brain, to the cerebellum, to your ear canals, and to your all musculoskeletal system. It's one piece with the tracts.